This water bridge has a huge advantage to other drawbridges and tunnels. We're in the Netherlands, and this aqueduct has become somewhat of a tourist attraction since it opened in 2002. It connects the mainland Netherlands with Flevoland, the largest artificial island in the world. And because of the constant flow of both car and boat traffic,